The 15th Sutra of the Kaivalya Pada, Maharshi Patanjali, in this 4th chapter of the Yoga Sutras of the Yoga Darshana, explains about the same thing, why it appears as different. A very important and a most common normal dimension which we find. The critical points of functioning of the mind. That is how this sloka, this sutras from 15 to the 21. The functioning of the mind. They discuss in detail and in-depth analysis is done in the sutras from 15 to the 21 sutra. So the 15th sutra is Vastu Samye Chitta Bhedartayor Vibhakta Panthaha. Vastu Samye Chitta Bhedartayor Vibhakta Panthaha. That is Chitta Bheda Tayoho Vibhaktaha. And Vastu Samye Panthaha. Vastu is an object, a substance. Samye is sameness, relatedness. Chitta Bheda is the Bheda of the Chitta, the differences in Chittas, the differences of the Chittas, the difference between the Chittas, that is the Chitta Bheda, Chitta Bhedat, Tayoho, of the two, of the two. The difference between the two chittas. Vibhaktaha. Vibhakta is separate. Vibhakta is separate. Pantha is the path or the direction. This pantha is the path, direction. Maybe the English word path came from this pantha or patha. Now, Vastu Samye Chitta Vedattayor Vibhakta Panthaha. The common understanding of this particular sutra is the object is same, Vastu Samye, the object being the same. But the difference in the two is due to their separate path. Means object is same, but it is perceived, seen, cognized by different minds as different. So whether there is a difference in the object or is there a difference in the perceiver. Perceiver means here not the real Purusha. Here the perceiver means the Chitta. The perception of the difference. Why two things, though they are same, why do they are seen as different? Normal question. A very simple experience in all our things. Same thing, but when people perceive, they perceive differently. For what? Why? What is the reason behind it? Patanjali in this gives it, beautifully says that Vibhakta Pantha, because of Vibhakta Pantha. Means Vibhakta Pantha is the cause for the Chitta Bheda. Even though there is a Vastu Samyatvam is there. Even though there is a Vastu Samyatvam, because of the Chitta Bheda, Vibhakta Pantha. Even though there is a Vastu Samyatvam, because of the Vibhakta Pantha, Chitta Bheda. Tayoho of the two. So if the object is a unique transformation, which we have seen in the earlier sutra of the three gunas, and has thus a definite identity of its own, why then does it appear different minds? Why does it appear? This is the question. It is answered in this particular wonderful sutra. It is a matter of common experience that no two minds see the same thing alike. There is always a difference in understanding, in cognition, in perception. Though the thing is the same, the reason for this difference in cognition is explained in this particular sutra, that it lies in the fact that the minds which cognize the thing are in different conditions, and they thus naturally get different impressions from the same object. Object is same, but different impressions are created, different impressions are formed, because the perceiving chitta is in a different condition, even though the object has a transformation of the same three gunas, but the play of the gunas are different in the perceiver, in the different minds. Even in our everyday life, we find that the more a mind is influenced by different bias, prejudices, disturbances, conceptions, prejudgments, if they are greater, the distortion produced in the impressions which are made upon it is different. So a calm, a dispassionate mind, a non-judgmental mind can alone see the things correctly. And as far as this is possible, under the limitations of the ordinary mind, prejudiced mind. And preconceived notions, they are responsible, but not the object. A common example which we come across is just an example, a snake. Usually we find that there is a sense of fear and there is a sense of danger the moment we see a snake, even though the snake by itself may not be a poisonous, may not be a dangerous, but that notion that the snake is dangerous. But the same snake, a snake charmer sees, he will not kill it. He will not be afraid. A snake charmer will play with a snake. He will make the snake to play, because the Chitta Bheda, and because of that Chitta Bheda and the Vibhakta Panthaha, even though Vastu Samyam is there, a child doesn't know the difference. A baby plays with many things. It is not the ignorance part. It is not the child is ignorant. For just an understanding, that the status of the mind, Chitta Bheda is there. And that Chitta Bheda, even though Vastu Samyattam is there, and the reason for the Chitta Bheda is the Vibhakta Panthaha. The children will play with that. The same one object snake is different to each one of them. A child, a baby, a snake charmer, an elderly person. To each one's past samskaras and the proportion of the trigunas in their personalities. This is the clear example and explanation for the sutra number 15. Vastu Samye Chitta Bheda Tayoho Vibhakta Panthaha. A very, very common, normal, regular, day-to-day experiences Pat Maharshi Patanjali expresses, analyzes, gives the reason, the fundamental, the base, the cause, the base cause. Let us see the next sutra. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.